Psalm 55 reads, "Oh, that I had the wings of a dove. I would fly away and be at rest. I would flee far away and stay in the desert. I would run to my place of shelter, far from the tempest and storm." How often has this been the cry of my heart, that I could run away from all that is difficult or painful, all the times that I have felt that I am simply not good enough? I have been that girl crying messy, painful tears as the whole world has felt like it's weighing on my shoulders and I'm just not strong enough to cope with it. I have been that girl sitting at a desk in school or in a lecture theatre wondering how on earth I'm going to be clever enough for all the people around me. I have been that girl looking in the mirror, just seeing ways to improve herself because she's just not pretty enough for all the people who she's going to encounter that day. For all of us who have ever felt like this or similar, I want to give you hope. In breathtaking response to the cries of our heart that express these longings just to run away from it all, God promises to give us His wings to help us through it. He says, "Those who hope on the Lord will renew their strength. They will soar on wings like eagles." So when we feel like we are not good enough or clever enough or pretty enough or even holy enough, God promises to help us through all of that. And I want to invite you on a journey of discovering His grace for yourself and listening into the whispers of His love over our lives. This journey has led me to writing a book, God's Daughters. God's Daughters takes 6 particular issues: school, family, friends, image, church, and even our personal relationships with God, and uncovers and discusses how each of those areas might make us feel like we need to live up to particular standards. Following this, I talk about how God whispers love into each of our lives and makes us His completely loved daughters.